finally resigned to his uncommon corporeal resilience, I lured him to the dig. There, I showed him the thing and detailed the full extent of my plans. Triumphantly, I watched as he tore his eyes from their sockets and ran shrieking into the shadows, wailing maniacally that the end was upon us all. The echoes of his mindless tittering reverberate maddeningly. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Mind that such missteps are the exception, and not the rule. Masterfully executed. Decimated. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
blurred vision. The end approaches. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Well struck. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Sedated. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. The flesh is knit.
continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Devastating blow. Impressive. Precision and power. Dated. The ground quakes. Decisive pummeling. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose. Thank you.
or death by inches. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. The madman hides there, behind the pews, spouting his mindless drivel. In the shadows, whisper of conspiracy. A singular strike. Thank you.
the bulwarks of the mind have fallen.
Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss.
At the very precipice of oblivion.
Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
A hand's breadth from becoming unwound.
Despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
Did he foresee his own demise? I care not, so long as he remains dead.